I did it. Hey guys, welcome to a brand new video. So today, I just got out of school. Today is actually Friday. So in a little bit, my mom is gonna pick us up because I guess we're gonna go to the mall because my mom needs to go get a screen protector at Five Below. Because let me tell you guys what my mom freaking did. We went to the snow last week on Saturday or Sunday. I didn't vlog it because I didn't feel like vlogging that time, and I'm like, oh, I'm sorry guys, I didn't vlog, but I'm like, I just feel like spending time with my mom at the snow and my sister, and I'm just gonna go and not vlog. So we went, and my mom ended up dropping her phone in there, and her phone broke. So the day before yesterday, we went to go fix it. So they fixed it. She just needs to get a screen protector and she is good. After that, I don't know if I'm gonna get like a haircut. I'm not gonna cut my hair. I'm gonna cut like the sides, because the sides also annoy me, look how long they are. And then on Monday, it's my mom's birthday. So yeah, I don't know if we're gonna do anything because she says she doesn't want anything. So I'm like, I guess, but I'm not sure about that. But for now, that's what we're gonna do. And I don't know if I'm gonna cut my hair or am I just gonna get a new beanie, because my mom told me if I wanted to cut my hair, just cut the sides, or I could just get a new beanie at the mall. So honestly, I think I'm gonna get a beanie at the mall, probably Hollister, if they even still sell them. If not, then I'll just go to a different store there. So yeah, we're gonna see if they have a beanie. So hopefully they have a beanie in there, and then the screen protector, and I think that's it. So far, that's what I know that we're gonna do today. So yeah, I kind of forgot how to freaking vlog. I'm like a little off, I don't know. But yeah, so right now I'm gonna go shower and I'll talk to you guys when I am out. Okay guys, so now I am out of the shower. So I put a shirt on and I'm basically ready. So in the last vlog you guys seen, I was talking about this thing about how influencers are using. As you guys can see, my skin is so freaking bad. I'm gonna insert some pictures right here. Yeah, my skin is horrible. But lately I've been seeing a lot of influencers. Been using this brand. It's like supposed to be good for your skin. It helps your skin. So I'm gonna be using that for a week. I'll update you guys on that, how that works. So today is the day I'm gonna be exposing and seeing if this works, or are all those influencers lying to you guys. So let me tell you guys. So first I'm gonna put it on, and while I put it on, we're gonna be talking, and then after that I'm gonna let you guys know about this product and see if it freaking works. Hashtag it's not sponsored. Hashtag sponsor me, I need some money. So what you need to do, it's basically just for your skin to get smooth. So what I usually like to do, I usually just get like a rubber band and I put it on my hair, because since my hair is so freaking long now, it gets all over the soap and I don't want that. So I just put it like that. I hate it, but okay. So then I get warm water and then I start putting it all over my face without the product. Yeah, because that's too. So you just go in like that. I don't know if you can see that. So once your face has water, you're gonna go in with a couple squirts. And this is like, I don't know, it's like a weird consistency. It's like not like soap, like those soaps that you put on your face. It's more like lotion, but it's not lotion. It's like something that goes on your skin. So you just go and you just rub it in there, just like that, in circular motion, just like that. And you're just gonna keep squirting it all over your face, maybe some right there, and then some right here, right there, oh, right there, and right there, and right there, and then a little bit on your forehead, because you know you don't want to. So I just go in everywhere, just try not to get it on your eyes, because it will burn. So just go in circular motion. Okay, so once you feel like it's all over your skin, you're gonna go in, start pouring like water on your face, just like, don't want, very gently, and just close your eyes, because I don't want to you know, your eye to burn. Like that. Don't wipe it, dab it. Maybe just wipe it like down on your eyes just to get all the dope out and under here. But try to just tap it on there for it cannot wipe off the product. Okay. Okay, so now it's all on there. So now you could see that it's on there. So now your face is red. So my review on this product, I honestly rate it a thumbs up and I think it's good. I think it works perfect for my skin because it has been leaving my skin really soft and moisturized and not dry. So yeah, I honestly like this one and I have seen that my skin has been getting a little better. You guys see how I used to have big old pimples here? Well, they're kind of taken away and I haven't had like a crazy breakout where I get a bunch of pimples ever since I started using this. I try to use it every single day, but I just go like, sometimes I don't use it every night. I use it sometimes like at least like two times a week. And I think this works pretty good. It just keeps your skin nice and soft. And yeah guys, so now I'll talk to you guys right now in a little bit. Okay guys, so right now I am basically all ready. I just gotta put my beanie on, but I'm gonna wait for my mom to get here because when she picks us up, I'll just put my beanie on because then I'm gonna get hot and my hair is still kind of wet. So right now I'm just gonna wait for her. But since I'm waiting for her, I'm like, let's just talk guys. So I'm gonna try to make this video like 15 minutes or longer because usually my vlogs are usually like 10 minutes to 12 minutes long, not that long. Just my sit down videos are mostly like, it's the 15 minutes long or, you know, but my aunts tell me, they're like, why don't you make long videos? I like watching their long videos and all that. I usually say I like to keep it at 10 minutes because usually people get bored of watching so much of my vlogs. I feel like I'm kind of boring, so I try not to make my videos too long. But since, you know, they're telling me to make a long video, I'm gonna see how this video does, and if it does well, then I'll start making longer videos. So yeah, give this video a like if you guys want more long videos, and I'll be sure to make those happen. But if you guys don't want long videos, then why am I gonna be stressing myself out? So I'm just gonna wait for my mom to pick me up and I'll catch you guys when she picks us up. Okay guys, so we got here already. I forgot to vlog. It's right here. So there's this one with the covers of the black part. Mm-hmm. Then there's this normal one, and then this one is like the normal one, but this one kills germs. See?
That one, the one that kills germs.
This thing. Okay, so I wanna see the case for my phone. Oh, right here. This is for the, it doesn't say what phone it is. I hate these don't say. Okay, so these are for the 12. So I know this is for the 12 because of the edges. I like this case right here. But let me see the sides. Oh, I think this, oh no, it's the wrong one. Let me see this one. Oh, I think this is for my phone because of the edges. But I don't know if this is for my size. Oh, this clear one. Oh, that's not for my phone. Oh, I like this one. First, this one. Oh no, that's not my phone. Okay guys, so they don't freaking have it. So, there was someone staring at me. Mud, this Overwatch mask. Okay guys, so now we're gonna go to Hollister to get, to see if they have, okay guys, so they have this one, but this one's kind of ugly and it kind of looks like mine. So yeah, I don't know.
Good?
No. I don't think I'm gonna get this one, but we'll see.
I like these.
Oh, the Air Max. Those are nice.
You think con esos puedo hacer ejercicio?
Yeah, they're comfortable. I'm pretty sure. I think I heard that they're comfortable. You don't like these?
The Nike, the gray ones?
You don't like these? Okay guys, so now we're gonna go to Hot Topic to see if they have beanies there. Hopefully they do. So yeah. Okay guys, so right here they have beanies. Mood, do not. Okay guys, so I'm trying to find the Cardi B shirt. Oh, I didn't even see that.
This is Cardi.
Oh, okay.
We have the,
Okay, so they have it right here.
This is gonna be the one with her and Megan, I believe.
Oh, okay, yeah, I was looking for this one.
Yes,
thank you guys, so right here they have some beanies.
Necessities for fine living.
I think I like... I kind of like this Adidas one. I'm not sure if I'll see this one. Maybe I'll take this Adidas one, but I'm not sure. This one and this one. So they have that one, this one, which... So they have these, which I don't know which one. This one is no. Okay, guys, so we came to the dollar store, and look what the heck they have. They have freaking classmate... What is it? Casemate? Freaking phone cases. These phone cases are like $20 or $30, and they're like a dollar. Like literally, I can't.
They're not.
They're literally a dollar. I can't believe they're a dollar, and they're here. Like these are expensive, and it's good quality, and it's 10-foot protection. So I highly recommend you guys can get these. I can't believe they have these. Okay guys, so it is the next day and oh my god, my skin looks so bad. So right now I'm actually gonna go get my ears pierced. Well, maybe because they said it's supposed to close at 3 and it's 2:50, so hopefully they could do it real quick. But I'm gonna get my ears pierced. I didn't think I was gonna get it done, but I'm like, you know what, I'm just getting them because I want to do something. You guys will see later, but yeah, we'll see if we get them.
1 hour later.
Okay guys, so they didn't let me record in there, but I did it. I got my ears pierced. They're freaking red, and I got my nose pierced. But like, I don't know, I just did it, and now I got that done, so I just did it. So yeah,
3 hours later.
Okay guys, so it's been a couple hours since you guys seen me. I got ready, I showered and everything, so now we're gonna go to my grandma's house because we are gonna go and hang out because they wanted to do like a little hangout for my mom's birthday, which her birthday's in 2 days, but I guess they just want to do a hangout today. I'm gonna show you guys my freaking puppies. Guys, update, they opened their eyes like 3-4 days ago. They opened their eyes. Look at they, here they are. They're so big. No, I'm just kidding. Here's the mother. You're the mother of the kids, of the little babies. Yeah, you're the mother. Look at them. Oh my goodness. Oh, he's so cute. Oh my goodness, he's so tiny. Oh, I'm gonna go show you guys the other ones, but they're so cute. So guys, they're right there, but I don't really feel like being for going down and waking them up, so they're right there, but yeah. So basically this is what I'm gonna be wearing, this Jordan shirt with these Hollister pants and my 11s, and that, do you guys like my Cardi B theme case? This is Cardi B right there, but yeah. Okay guys, so anyways, I'll talk to you guys when I get to my grandma, sorry headphone users, house. Okay guys, so I just got to my grandma's house and she doesn't know I got this. I don't think she knows. She doesn't like people with their piercings like this, and I'll show her and hopefully she doesn't get mad, but we're gonna see her reaction.
Hi mom.
Ay, hijo, que tiene los pedazos.
Miras algo diferente. Miras algo diferente que yo. Miras algo diferente que yo. ¿Qué miras?
Una gorra.
No, pues algo. Siempre le pongo todo. Siempre le pongo. Siempre me pongo la misma gorra. No, algo diferente. No,
mamá. ¿Qué? ¿Qué?
Que estás creciendo más grande.
No. Mira. Mira. Uh-huh. ¿Te gusta? Mm.
Pues si yo lo trajera, a lo mejor sí.
No, si ¿sí te gusta? ¿Qué lo agarré?
¿Sí?
¿Sí? Priscilla!
Hi, I missed you. I miss you and your teeth. How you been? I haven't seen Virginia like in the longest. Usually I see her like every week, but I feel like I haven't seen her like in 2 weeks. How you been? I missed you.
I did because my dad's car doesn't work anymore.
And what happened to your teeth?
Leave it alone.
Hi, Dale, you like my piercing? So how you been? Explain, keep talking.
Good.
No.
Yes,
I didn't cry. I'm not you. I didn't cry. You thought I cried. Girl, bye. No. Day, look at her. Yes. Chimuela.
Wait, hi. Do you like my nose?
Yeah.
And my ears.
He cried.
I didn't cry.
I believe it. El guy let you hold a napkin.
No, it's because so that's why. Not because I cried.
2 hours later.
Hey guys, so do you guys remember when my cousin Priscilla used to not freaking like me? She would always just not like me. I think she just hated me.
My munchies, and then Priscilla.
Hi.
Hi.
Boy.
Diamond, say hi to my YouTube.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really.
Channel. Ignore. They look at me like, what the heck?
So, I think she doesn't hate me anymore. Where's Priscilla? Do you hate me still or no? You don't hate me no more?
Hi.
You don't hate me no more? Remember when you used to hate me? Well, do you hate me now or no? Give me a hug then. Aw, so you don't hate me no more? No? Aw, I don't hate you too, okay?
I do remember something that Priscilla said.
What did she say?
She said, I hate Peachy.
She when did she tell you that? Oh, Priscilla, they're exposing you. What did she say?
Wait, when did she say it?
When did she say it? She told you?
Yeah.
And oh!
Wow, you're fake. I'm leaving. So right now we are parting. Do you guys like my nose piercing? Honestly, it didn't really hurt. But yeah.
6.5 hours later.
Okay guys, so I basically got home already. It's like about to be 2 in the morning. I just needed to edit this video and get it up already. So it's already edited. So yeah, I edit and film the same freaking day, but I'm pretty freaking tired. But yeah guys, happy birthday to Oscar and my mom. Well, my mom's birthday is in 2 days, but by the time you guys see this, it's already past the 2 days. But yeah, I love you mom, and I hope you guys had a good day and everything. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.